I'm Steve Dudley from the BOU over in the UK. I'm here over in Michigan. I've come to the US for the second year running to talk about social media, the drive towards our metrics, and whether or not our metrics are actually contributing to the citation count of published research. So my paper here is our metrics, what are they good for? So we started off with an initial question. We wanted to see which of the streams, the scoring streams of our metric, actually contributed most to the metrics in ornithology. So we analysed over 2,500 papers over a 4-year period from 10 journals. And what that showed was that Twitter was by far the largest contributor to our metric scores in ornithology, scoring 73% overall. The next biggest contributor was the news media, which contributed only 13%, and then below that we had blogs, we had Facebook, pretty much anything other than those four platforms scored virtually nothing. So we answered that question and we've now begun to better understand all the work that we do on social media is actually building the altmetric scores of the ornithology research. So then we led it to a second question. Does the altmetric attention score actually contribute to the citation count of published research? So we analysed the same data, we compared it to the impact factor of the 10 journals that we looked at, we scored between 0.5 and just over 2 in the impact factor score. We found that overall there was a slight correlation that the higher the impact factor of the journal, you actually had a positive correlation where our metric began to contribute towards the citation count of the individual research article. So if you want to know more about all of this, please visit our website, which is bou.org.uk. You'll be able to find last year's poster there, which is How Social Are Ornithologists? And there's lots more about our metrics, citation count, and how social media activity fits into all of this. Thanks for listening.